extra cut a little bit on the footage up in Mavericks. How was it out there?
Fun.
Okay, all right. We're gonna have a look here and see if there are any better results in Santa Cruz. My home break, Steamer Lane. And there are plenty of peaks, which is pretty cool. So let's get into the action. It's gonna be a pretty cruisy day. Are you gonna paddle out today?
No.
You should.
I have my boards at home.
Yeah, I know. I know the feeling. Little dusting of rain. It's coming down quite a bit harder right now, which I'm not totally against, although I feel bad for this guy with no jacket on getting rained on. It's pretty funny, there's still blue on the horizon. Good so far? Good so far?
Yeah, good so far, yeah.
We always get a little flurry of waves around this time. Gift from the surf gods, which is nice. There's some pretty big ones coming through. Look at this. I love seeing when guys catch a wave, but really have to fight for it, whether it's their own skill level, just really trying to fight for that wave and not give up and jump up at the last second, even if they have to ride on their belly for a little bit. On the other hand, you know, sometimes it could be the board, sometimes it could just be not quite the right place at the right time, and you really just have to show that you want it. Santa Cruz?
Yes.
Well, all right.
Exactly. I wasn't born here or anything, but I've been here a long time.
And last time we filmed you on the channel, the video did quite well. I don't know if you saw it.
Oh.
No. Frequency Horizon.
No, I didn't see it. There was one guy. No, I wasn't riding the softboard, was I?
I can't remember, but it was like a couple years back.
Oh yeah, yeah.
But yeah, what are the conditions for people that might not be aware? What's good about today?
I mean, it's just another day. It's not the best day ever, but there's a bunch of waves and it's kind of moving around. That makes it a little easier to get away from people. It's a little busy. It was a lot stronger this morning. It's dropped by at least half since this morning.
But it's still pretty consistent, right?
Yeah, but this morning you could see third wave, reef waves, feeling the reef out there, like wave after wave after wave.
Were you out there?
No, I wasn't out there yet. I was looking and I had other fish to fry at that time, so.
All right.
Get down.
All right, cool. You going back out?
No, my board buckled, so.
Your board buckled just now?
Yeah.
What caused that?
A really powerful wave.
But you're fine.
Yeah, I'm fine.
You're good to go. All right.
I thought I might be in a little trouble when it was beating me up, but it's okay.
All right, thanks, man.
All right, you're welcome.
Thank you. fest out there today.
Yeah.
I love watching the dudes crash as well.
What's that?
I love when people just like crash as well.
Oh yeah, part of the fun.
Like especially on days like today when it's not like super critical. Like they're big waves, they're big falls,
but
it's like the power has dropped a little to the point where they're probably having a little fun too.
Yeah, well, but like crap, falling in Mavericks is probably no fun.
Probably not. Yeah. Have you been doing your breathing exercises? That kind of thing.
In two. I'll see you around, man.
See you, dude.
All right.
Santa Cruz?
Yeah.
All right, cool. You're up here, or how long have you been here for?
I've been here for a few months now.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Well, have fun, have a blast, and, you know, don't bite the dust too hard, you know?
Yeah.
Ready to rock and roll?
Oh, yeah.
This is your first time out today?
What's that?
First time out today?
Yeah, first time out today.
All right. Yeah. Have fun, dude.
Thanks,
what's the strategy? Where are you headed?
No strategy, never strategy, just fun. Always fun.
Are you from Santa Cruz here?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Eric?
Yeah. Drew.
Nice to meet you, Drew.
From Frequency Horizon YouTube channel.
What a day, what?
Frequency Horizon YouTube channel.
Oh, okay,
yeah.
I don't go on my level.
Why would you need to when you got this, right?
Know. This is like... Wow. What a
happening. Yep. Up to Mavericks, but it was so messy up there, there was no one out.
Yeah, that's what I heard. I heard they're all surfing here.
It was 30 feet yesterday, but no one out.
No?
Didn't look very surfable.
This is why we live here.
It sure is.